What if? What if an entire nation were given an opportunity to hear the gospel in a single effort? And what if every man, woman, and child there knew of a chance to learn who Jesus is? What if that nation was once the darling child of the former Soviet Union? Bulgaria lies on the front door of the Muslim world, but her street signs bear the Cyrillic letters of the Russian world. Her future presents possibility and bewilderment.
Bulgaria is a very beautiful country. We have mountains here, Black Sea.
This has been a nation that has been desired to be ruled over by different groups of people.
This communism was so oppressive.
People don't believe in nothing, and then they believe in themselves, and they try to cheat everybody else around.
90% of the people, the statistics show, do not know anything about faith, Christ, church, history, anything.
As Bulgaria tumbles into the confusion of the Western world, how will so many be reached with the life-giving story of Jesus? How will God's people be mobilized so quickly while the foothold may still be found?
One big obstacle is that the church in Bulgaria, it's the evangelical church, makes up less than 1% of the population. And so the influence on the culture is very small. So we feel like God has called us to come alongside the church.
The story of Jesus for children presents a unique chance for Campus Crusade's Bulgarian team to achieve in 2 years what has previously taken many more. The goal is to give every person in the nation an opportunity to hear the gospel in a single nationwide effort. 1 year of preparation, already underway, will be highlighted by 1 month of intense film-based outreach in the spring of 2006, and then followed by a year or more of family-focused follow-up. Why is this campaign different from the rest? Three things. First, the story of Jesus for children. This powerful, quality presentation of Jesus' life is proven to draw children and their parents, opening a pathway into the Bulgarian family. If Bulgaria will see renewal, it will begin with the family. Fatherhood is particularly in crisis.
Our advertising agency tells us that they're preparing an advertising campaign for a gum company here in Bulgaria, and they were going to target the parents to want to buy the gum because it's good for the kids' teeth. But after their research, they decided they were going to completely exclude the fathers from the campaign because they found out from the research the fathers don't really care about the kids' teeth.
Males, usually stronger and proud, remain home and think the religion issues are not for them. For us to focus on male and develop ministries for men will be something very important.
If a father is willing to go with his family or take his family to a film showing, that probably indicates that he's willing to be involved in their life after the film showing.
Secondly, the Bulgarian effort will be truly nationwide.
We have never before TV advertisement in big channels like Channel 1, BTV, or Nova Televizia.
Over 300 times during a 30-day period. So I think everybody will be talking about these commercials and be well aware that the Jesus film is being shown in their city.
Гледайте историята на Исус за деца. Може да промени живота ви завинаги. Вход свободен.
By going to a national campaign, we can drive down the per unit cost of communicating to individuals.
In addition to the national TV advertisement, a pervasive national awareness will be generated among the country's 9 million people through radio, newspapers, billboards, posters, and an unprecedented delivery of personal invitations to every home.
The most significant tool and most successful tool in our advertisement is these postcards.
These invitations that go out to every home in the country of Bulgaria, as they open it up, there's a list of the location of the cinemas and locations where the film is being shown. But probably most important is that there will be a gospel presentation in there that even if they don't attend the film showing, they will know how they can take the first steps in following Christ.
Statistics show that in the past, at least one person in each household will read this gospel explanation completely, including the invitation to receive Christ. The third unique aspect of this campaign is its manpower.
Probably some of the key people in the whole campaign are the city coordinators. In a sense, they're like the quarterback in their city.
They are full with passion to reach people for Christ, and they will organize people in the churches in their city.
Pastors in the Bulgarian Evangelical Alliance have been meeting and praying, while crusade staff have begun training city coordinators.
The people that would go and see the movie, they will also have the connection with the local people.
I think this is very needed. We see that until now, Christians have been meeting obstacles to being trained and share the gospel effectively.
This will build up a different style of church. Church which will look outward, not inward.
After the campaign's over, people will take these skills and be able to use them in the future.
Zones of 30 to 50,000 people are being mapped out so that 6 to 12 film showings can take place within 15 minutes of every person in Bulgaria. The most influential Bulgarian cities will be specially targeted. This massive audience represents a 300% increase over previous campaigns. Viewers are invited to receive Christ as Savior and to attend a series of follow-up events in their communities.
Now, the follow-up event is something a little like a family life conference. Great material that will help each family that comes know how they can grow together as a family in their relationships, as well as begin to grow in their new relationship with Jesus Christ. One of the tools that we're really excited about is the Home Builder Series. And we feel like as we reach families with a tool like the Home Builder Series, that as the husband and the wife, along with their children, are touched by the gospel and begin to change in their relationships in their family, that they'll be much more likely to stay in the church and to continue to grow as part of the local body of Christ.
These home builders groups, led by local volunteers, will lead to growth of existing churches and the planting of new churches. Whether through invitations, television, radio, or film showings, prayerfully millions of Bulgarians will encounter life as they have never imagined it before.
This is very, very big for Bulgaria. This is bigger for Bulgaria for this moment.
The biggest joy for me to be involved in this campaign is to see many people to come to Christ, many.
I have in my mind that after Easter 2006, I'll see a lot of people change, and this is gonna be the part of the change in the world.
What if you joined this effort? What if?
What if this dream and vision of our Bulgarian staff and church partners became a reality? Would you join us in helping make this a reality? Just imagine, you could help give everyone in Bulgaria an opportunity to hear the gospel this Easter. Just imagine, a whole nation will have an opportunity to hear the gospel, and trained volunteers will lead the follow-up and start movements of spiritual growth for families all across Bulgaria, leading to changed lives and changed families. Just imagine, you will help plant new churches and existing ones will grow. Pray for Bulgaria. And please pray about joining us as a financial partner in this opportunity to change lives in Bulgaria. Thank you.